Hey everybody, so today we're going to be working on the Scion TC. It's an 07 and it needs struts, so I'm going to go ahead and jump right in. First we've got to pull this carpet back so we can get to the strut towers on the back. Just winging this. Weight reduction, bro. Thank you. see. The strut's leaking. Gross. It's definitely a sign to get it changed. When it feels like it's floating like a boat, and you hear clunking, that's probably a good sign that it's bad. Looks like all we've got to do is get this bolt here. These two guys up here. Three guys. Two here. One back here. Somewhere. There it is. So I'm going to loosen those up and see how it goes. Some PB Blaster, WD-40, whatever. Let that sit while we get the top. Neighbor just came by and said somebody stole some of his equipment. He was gone not long. Just goes to show you, I guess you can't trust anybody. Sucks. Rusty. Those bolts off both sides. Now it's time to have some fun with the bottom ones. Change of plans getting to this bolt here is a pain. So we're gonna take the caliper bracket off. In there pretty well. Now we'll have a little more room to work on that. I'm still not sure how we're gonna do it without a breaker bar though. Fortunately, the maintenance guys had a bar I could use. That's what's nice about being in an apartment. Now we get to use the spring compressor.
2 hours later.
Finally got the rear strut to mount up. Getting it to line up was a pain. But now we got that, those two bolts in, got the bolts on the top end. Just gotta tighten everything up and do the same on the other side. Just gotta tighten up that bolt there. Gotta put the caliper back on. Tighten this guy up here. There's the caliper. Get all that bolted back up. Put the wheel back on. Do the other side. Got that top done. Now I'm gonna start taking apart the other side. Got these two bolts off. I'm gonna loosen this one up before I take the strut off, so it's a lot easier to get off once I have the whole thing disassembled. So that's what I'm getting ready to do now. Got this side all done. Got the other tire off the other side. And now I'm getting ready to take the caliper off, get this bolt out, take this bolt off, and take that bolt off. And then this should drop right out. We'll see how that goes. Side note, that spider there, I don't remember what a Black Widow looks like or if they're even around here, but sketchy. That one side took a lot longer than expected, so it's break time. I'm gonna throw everything up in the back of the car. I already got that wheel off. I gotta go do some running around. It's kinda getting late. And, that way I can lock everything up and not have to worry about people taking shit. So, I got some WD-40 sitting on the bolts on what I need to take off. So I'm gonna let that sit while I do some running around and I'll be back. Well, I'm done running errands. I left at 6:30, it is now 7:45 and dark. Fantastic. I just want to turn you over.